Hey, Abshalo, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you a very important information I just read on my news file. So the heading here is total shutdown. Google is going to shut down most of its apps on some phones. So the question is the phone you are using bad? Basically, you get to know in this video. So if you are using one or two phones, you won't be able to access Google Maps, YouTube, Gmail, and other apps that belongs to Google on these phones. So let's get to know the phones that will be affected from tomorrow going. Alright, so it says here that Google is just this away from shutting down access to some of its most popular services on older smartphones. So if you are actually using an older smartphone, then you should be rest assured that you'll be able to access YouTube, Google Maps, Google Calendar on this phone from tomorrow. Alright, so it is starting from September 27th, and tomorrow is 27th September, so you should get to know this. Unless they update their phones or swiftly buy a new mobile phone, millions of people across the globe will be locked out of the software. So if you are using one of these phones that I'll be talking about here, then it's either you have to update your phone, the operating system, or you basically have to get a new phone. Otherwise, you won't be able to access YouTube, Google Maps, your Gmail account will be locked out, and that even though you'll be logging with your correct password and username, you'll still be told that it's incorrect. Let's continue. Google announced a deadline in a short post on its website. Alright. The tech titan said its plan to block users from signing in with their Google account on devices using Android 2.3. So basically, I think the latest Android version is 12 or 11, something like that. So if you are still using Android 2.3, then you get to know that from tomorrow on, you'll be able to access Google accounts, you'll be able to access your YouTube accounts, you'll be able to access your Google Map and then Google Calendar. So take note until you agree or you update this version, okay? So you can just check your phone right now, just check the Android version. If you are using an Android version which is 2.3 or less, then you should get to know that you'll be able to access these apps on your phone from tomorrow. So the aging version of Google's operating system was launched in December 2010. All right, so let's move on to look at some of the phones that are likely to be affected. So I'm going to mention to you some of the phones that won't be able to access YouTube, Google Gmail, Google Map, and then Google Calendar, and other apps that belongs to Google. So let's start. So we have Sony Xperia Advance. So we have Sony Xperia Advance. We have Lenovo K800, Sony Xperia Go, Vodafone Smart 2, Samsung Galaxy S2, Sony Xperia P, LG Spectrum, Sony Xperia S, LG Prada 3.0, HTC Velocity, HTC Evo 4G, Motorola Fire, and Motorola XT532. So I think these are some of the phones that are still running the 2.3 Android version. And basically, if you are having one of these phones, then you should know that you'll be able to access most of Google apps from tomorrow going. And it's up to you to either get a new mobile phone or basically upgrade to a new Android version. So the latest version of Android now is Android version 11. So if you are still using the 2.3 version, you see that you are far behind and that you'll be able to access these softwares or apps on your phone. So later this month, anyone using a device running the software, running the 2.3 Android version, will find that they are unable to log into their Google account. They will receive a username and password error, even if they've logged in the correct credentials. So trying to add a Google Calendar or Gmail account to the settings menu of the device will result in the same error. Other popular Google apps will also stop working, including YouTube, Google Play Store, Google Maps, Gmail, Google Calendar, and more. So any app that belongs to Google will basically be shut off on phones that are still using the Android version 2.3. So just try and check your phone now. And if you are using this version of the Android, you should try to actually upgrade it or update yourself, okay? Otherwise, you won't be able to access the important app that is running the world these days, all right? Okay, so let's see what happens. To continue using this app, you will need to upgrade your smartphone to Android version 3.0. But I think even 3.0 are still far behind that. We are Android 11 thereabout. So just look at vast difference, about 7 versions away. But anyway, if you are still, you can still update to 3.0 and you'll be able to access these apps. All right. You see, most people have their phones and they don't know how to even update their Android version, okay? Or they don't even know how to update their phones to probably fit into the current system. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you this very quick. So what I want you to do is that just pick your phone and go to settings, okay? Just look at the directions I'm giving you and you'll be able to do that on your own. Alright, once you click on settings, you move down to systems. And there, you can go all down to system updates. And you are given the option to update your phone locally or online. So if you are using the online, then you should know that you have to have an internet connection, okay? And you can do that locally, alright? So let me see if I can do the online updates. So once you try to basically do the online updates, you see that you have the inscription as your system is up to date, okay? So my system is up to date. I have the Android version 11 and I'm free to basically enjoy these apps from tomorrow going. Alright, so if you have the Android version, which is 2.3 thereabout, you'll be able to update your Android version to the latest one. Okay, so that is it for today. I just want you to know so that I don't lose most of the important apps that is running the world today. Thank you very much. If you have not subscribed to this channel, just make sure you've done that. Thank you. Hope to see you in my next video.